Hey, goed zo.
Hallo.
Hallo. Yo, man. Woman.
So this is our studio. We used to have a bigger studio, but...
Yeah, actually you can see there's a tower over there. Yeah, we used to have a studio over there. We were up there in the tower, and that was 2007 when we had a lot of money. And then the crisis in Iceland came and we had to downgrade to this one. It's quite convenient to carry the gear just a few meters, 200 meters. Small, it's a small city. Oh, there's a dog. My name is Jón Atli, Sexy Laser.
My name is Gísli, Gísli Magic, or Galdur. And
we're moving to Scandinavia. I was offered a job as a mood manager and a ballet dancer, or like a ballet teacher for the Scandinavian Queen. And it looks like that Galdur is gonna be her composer.
This is my car. It's really hard to get around in anything other than this. You see all the snow.
But you're selling it because you're moving.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Yeah, I used to have a car, German car, but it got stolen after the crisis. Whatever.
You got to hold on.
You got to hold on.
You got to keep on dreaming. You must stay strong. You got to keep on believing.
Human woman, how did it start?
We started DJing together as a DJ team here in Iceland. You come from the hip-hop scene?
Well, I started as a session player in a group called Quarashi and toured around the world. I started at the top and now I'm at the bottom.
I'm an indie kid, come from the indie scene. But now we are doing a modern sound with a twist of an attitude. It's basically music for living. This is basically what we call art here in Iceland. Some people don't understand it, but we actually do, Icelandic people do. But if you don't understand it, you just have to Google it. A-R-T, art. This is not an art piece. But some people in Iceland, or most of the people in Iceland, are so artistic that they make art without knowing it. So this is quite expensive.
What does this sign mean?
Yeah, that means you can't have fun, you can't walk, you can't chase a ball, you can't drive a car, and you can't live in a house. You can't do anything here.
Yeah, it's this street and also this street.
Yeah, this street as well, and this street. What? Basically, we have to go this way.
It's really good to have all these signs.
Yeah, then you know what to do, you know. Don't be on the phone, because it's just this 1 hour that we have.
But I have to sell the car.
Yeah, but you have to do it at night. So you can sell the car at night, but we can't film at night. We basically have 1 hour of daylight. And that's now, between 2 and 3. That's why we have to shoot it now, and we have to be fast. And you can't be on the phone selling your car.
Góðan daginn.
Góðan daginn.
Góðan daginn.
Hressar í kuldanum?
Það aðallega hálka.
En það allavega ekki hérna?
Nei.
Nei, það ekki það sem eru rör. Það rör undir
þessu. Það hýtti í steppunum.
Já, já. Eruð þið með mannbordana?
Þetta voru uppseltir því
að já. No. Það allir, það allir sjúkir í þetta. Heyrðu, hafið það gott í dag.
Já.
In every good EPK, you have to have ladies. Very important.
Yeah.
Hot ladies. But we are Human Woman. Our first single, Delusional, is out on Hafen Music in Hamburg. The album is going to be out in the spring.
Yeah.
And we're just going to be touring and DJing and making people happy, you know.
But they're not going to be here, though.
No, we're going to be in Scandinavia. Supporting the artist always by the records, you know.